Basically, any student seeking to work or study abroad requires a language test in the form of IELTS, which is the International English Language Testing System, and the other is the TOEFL. In both these tests, the ability of the student to understand the language by way of listening, by way of reading, writing and speaking are tested. Based on all these four skills of the language, the IDP board, IELTS Australia, the University of Cambridge, ESOL Examinations and British Council together have co-owned these exam IELTS, where the student shows his ability of listening to conversation. The conversation may be between one or two or more persons, or it could be monologues. It shows the student's ability to understand the facts and the figures, and also the analytical part of, you know, the conversation, getting the clues from the conversation and answering about 40 questions. In the reading section, the student will answer about 40 questions from three sections, again which will test his ability to understand the facts, and in the second and the third section he will be talking about more complex situations. In the writing section, the student will be tested for his ability in writing a letter or a report in about 150 words, and then secondly, importantly, is the essay in about 250 words. The fourth, which is important, is the speaking, where the student will be sitting one-to-one with the examiner and will be answering questions based on his own self. And in the second part, which is an extensive part, which tests his skills in a cue card topic. A card is given where the student will talk about prepare for 1 minute and speak for about 1 to 2 minutes. And then the third section deals with the discussion topic, and there are questions, about 5 or 6 questions, and the examiner will also discuss the topic with the student. So this is generally the rough idea where the student needs to prepare for IELTS. Now, apart from formal training which he could be taking in any institute, what he needs to prepare is his broad base in vocabulary, his broad base in general grammar, and the ability to analyze and understand the facts. The questions are not very extensive, but the time factor is very important. The listening is for 30 minutes and the reading is for 60 minutes. And the student needs to answer about 40 questions in each of these tests. So what calls for is his ability to understand the situation very fast and respond to it very fast.